Hello friends, this video shows you essay on word water day in English. Okay, let's start the video. Word water day held on 22 March every year since 1993 focuses on the importance of fresh water. Water, the most important element that forms the fuel of the earth, is a resource that is reducing day by day. We have been so careless to waste water unnecessarily. We all know that every drop counts, but following the statement has become tough nowadays. To focus on the importance of fresh water and ensure the sustainable management of fresh water resources, United Nations Conference on Environment and Development proposed March 22 as World Water Day in the year 1992. The World Water Day every year focuses on a different issue by portraying the issue as a theme of the year. The purpose to celebrate this World Water Day is to remind that we should follow the guidelines to save water for us and for our future generations. Thanks for watching the video. Please share and subscribe.